as a policy maker and an advocate, respect means allowing the community to articulate their collective values to guide reproductive health policies. We are generation equality. Respect should be defined with communities and not for them. Thank you.
As a woman, respect means allowing me to make my own reproductive health and family planning decisions if I choose not to have my husband's consent. Thank you.
As an adolescent, respect means giving me education and the right information on reproductive health, timelessly to make informed decisions and to get the opportunity to ask questions without being judged.
So as a man, respect is when men in communities receive education and information about reproductive health issues and regularly engage to enable us to give all the needed support to our wives, daughters, and women. Thank you.
As a midwife, respect means being able to provide high-quality midwifery services.
Services that are affordable within reach and through continual engagement with community members.
And this must be within an evolving health system with a supportive environment. Thank you.
I am now Amele Ubani Ehinzi First, a queen mother of Thema traditional area of Ghana and the Greater Accra as well, and a champion of adolescent girls in the prevention of teenage pregnancy. To me, respect is when community opinion leaders are integrally involved with the work of midwives, women, newborn, and adolescent health promotion. Thank you.